Till now we have learned how to recognize number patterns. Let us evaluate our knowledge in this lesson. Can you complete this pattern? Yes, you recognize it correctly. If we need to get 745 from 750, we need to subtract 5 from it. To reach 740 from 745, we need to subtract 5 again. Now if we want to know the next number after 740, so we have to subtract 5 again, which will give us 735. This way, the number to be filled in the blank is 735, which is 5 less than 740. Look carefully. If we subtract 5 from 735, we get 730, which is already given. Children, could you also identify the pattern? Let's see, what is the next code given by the alien? Oh, no! We can see two different number patterns here. This time, the alien showed Raju two number patterns and asked, what is that number which can be written in the empty spaces of both the numbers? Raju was nervous after seeing two patterns, but he needed to save Bablu under any condition. Let's help Raju. We will first find the number pattern. To get to 902, we have to add 2 to 900. And if we look carefully at the last two numbers, we will find that to go from 906 to 908, we have to add 2. In this way, we can find the next number by adding 2 to each number. To get the next number of the code, we will add 2 to 902. By adding 2 to 902, the next number we get will be 904. Our first pattern is complete. Now we will find the number pattern of the second blank. To get from 928 to 920, we have to go 8 steps back, means we have to subtract 8. Now to go from 920 to 912, we have to subtract 8. Similarly, to find the next number of this number pattern, we have to subtract the number 8 from every number. Now the number pattern is ready. And the answer to our code is got by subtracting 8 from 912, that is 904. Our second pattern is also complete. Let's look at both the patterns together to find an answer to the alien's last code. Oh wow, we got the answer, 904. We can see that 904 is the number that is in both the patterns. So the answer to our code is 904. Raju is very happy to get the correct answer. He quickly answered the alien.
You have given the correct answers to all the three codes. I am returning your friend to you,
the alien said to Raju. Bablu came down from the flying saucer, and the flying saucer flew away from there very far. Raju and Bablu happily went home. Children, we hope that this lesson has helped you to understand the number patterns made with three-digit numbers.